Allah says, we do not make any separation between the prophets. We believe in all the prophets. Prophet Adam, peace be upon him, Noah, Ibrahim, Joseph, Jacob, Ishmael, Isaac, Moses, Aaron, Jesus, and Muhammad, Mustafa, peace be upon all of them. They are the prophets of Allah. They are the brothers of each other. They were chosen by Allah to teach the mankind about the straight path of Allah. So, the last prophet of Allah is Prophet Muhammad Mustafa, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, peace be upon him.